I went for a job interview at the music speaker factory today. I can't believe they turned me down.